यार ये डॉगियों को भी अभी भोंकना है, जब भी मैं बनाती हूँ तभी भोंकते हैं। Hi guys, I hope you guys are doing well. So welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video will be very very interesting as I will be discussing some of the makeup products that I think no one is talking about, but they really really worth their price and you should definitely have in your collection, or if you are just hunting to buy something new, either it's a primer, foundation, something like that, so you can definitely consider them buying. So yes, so today I will be discussing about 5 to 9 items that I think that are underrated. No one talks about them, but I really need to talk about them, because so if you really want to know what these products are, then please keep on watching. Okay, if you know me, then you know that I am like a primer hoarder. I love to buy good primers. So obviously primers has to be like ज़्यादा ही होंगे इसमें, because जब मुझसे भी primers पूछता है ना, मैं सच में बहुत confused हो जाती हूँ कि मैं किसी को क्या बताऊँ, because मुझे कभी कभी समझ नहीं आ रहा कि मैं कौन से primer का नाम लूँ और कौन से primer का नाम ना लूँ. So today I think these primers are really really underrated and I don't see anyone using them or talking about them, so I really need to give them that credit of a good primer. Okay. So the first primer is the Vinca Cosmetics Pro Perfection Face Primer. This is how it looks like. They were generous enough to send me this and I have tried this primer for more than 3 to 4 times and I'm quite impressed with primer. It literally blurs up your pores and moreover it's little thick in consistency as compared to my another pore primers, but somehow I really like it because it fills up my pores really nicely. If you are like me who have a lot of enlarged pores, if you are basically from oily or combination skin type, then I think you will definitely enjoy this. Main yahan pe prices bhi mention kar dungi so that you can just decide whether you want it or not, but I am pretty impressed. Like I don't own like good pore primers apart from Miss Claire one, which is in affordable range. So yes, I really enjoyed this. Like mere paas mostly primers na aise bhi hain jo yahan pe available nahi hain, ya fir they just go out of the budget. I know budget is something very subjective, but agar main affordable video kar rahi hu, and if you are a beginner, then I think there is no need to go for like that high end primers. Go for like budget friendly primers, they will really help you. So budget friendly product, sorry. So yes, if you are planning to buy like a good primer, then you should definitely consider this one. The another primer that I have is from Faces Canada. It's their Ultime Pro Primerizer Primer Plus Primer Plus Moisturizer. So this is how it looks like and you can definitely see the condition of the primer. I love this. Aisa nahi hai ki main like moisturizer nahi lagati iske bina, because I am just little extra mujhe aisa lagta hai. So yes, I really enjoy this. Like obviously it doesn't fill up your pores as it says, it's like a primer and a moisturizer. It moisturizes your skin so well and it can give you a little bit of glow because your skin is moisturized enough. So if you are dry skin, then you should definitely get your hands on this one, and I think no one is talking about, no one. I know primerizer inhone Smashbox se steal kiya hai, but the formulation is pretty different. I have the Smashbox one as well, but wo kafi light in consistency hai, but it's little thick in consistency, so there is a huge difference between the formulations. So yep, I think one should definitely try this if you have dry skin. Next primer I want to talk about is the Bolly Glow Bolly Prime Time CC Primer. Again, I don't see anyone talking about this primer. I don't know why, but it's a very beautiful primer. Plus, I really like the packaging, that it has like a pump kind of packaging, and you can just apply it onto your face like quickly. It has like a glowy tinge to it, so if you are someone who is finding like a good illuminating primer, then you should definitely get your hands. It's a little expensive, I think, It retails for I think 1200 or 1300, not really sure. You can definitely check on Nykaa. But I think it's a pretty good primer which is available in India and which is very illuminating as well, which is not up to the like, not like a glittery, chunky glittery, but it's a beautiful primer, so definitely take that in consideration. Okay, after that I have only one foundation because foundation ke liye main khud bahut spectacle rehti hoon. Jab maine ye start kiya tha mere paas ek bhi foundation nahi tha because I was never a foundation person, but ab main sirf foundation lagati hoon. So yes, your choices do differ from time to time. So at that time literally maine fit me foundation kharida tha taki I can start with the journey. एंड अब मेरे पास सिर्फ सच में वही फाउंडेशन है जिसके मैं रिव्यूज अच्छे सुनती हूँ, जिसके मैं सुनती हूँ कि ओके दिस फाउंडेशन इज वेरी गुड, यू शुड डेफिनेटली गेट योर हैंड्स, मैं वो ही खरीदती हूँ एंड आई एम प्रिटी हैप्पी. एंड वो काफी हाइप्ड अप फाउंडेशन हैं. मैंने लिटरली कोई ऐसा फाउंड, मैं लिटरली अपनी कलेक्शन देख रही थी फाउंडेशन की, आई डू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फाउंडेशन नाउ, बट उनमें से कोई भी ऐसा नहीं है जो मुझे लगा हो कि ये मेरा, मैंने फाइंड किया है इसको एंड आई लव इट, मैंने अपनी रिकमेंडेशन पे खरीदा है. दो आई रियली थिंक फिजिशियंस फॉर्मूला 1 इज वेरी वेरी अंडर रेटेड. आई हैव सीन ओनली कपल ऑफ पीपल टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस दैट, बट ओ माई गॉड द फाउंडेशन इज ब्यूटी ब्यूटी ब्यूटी. बट वो ऑलरेडी मैं एक वीडियो में इंक्लूड कर चुकी हूँ, सो दैट्स वाई आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू गिव यू दैट रेपिटेशन. सो अगर वो कंसिडर करना है तो यू कैन डेफिनेटली कंसिडर. बट आई हैव दिस मेबेलिन फिट मी शाइन फ्री बैलेंस स्टिक. आई नो इसके बारे में मैंने भी कभी ज्यादा बात नहीं की है बिकॉज आई डोंट नो वाई, बट आई रियली रियली एंजॉय दिस फाउंडेशन. लाइक यू कैन डेफिनेटली सी एंड यू गाइज नो माई लव फॉर फिट मी रेंज ऑल ओवर. I really really like it. If you are like a sort of a person who likes to wear makeup on a daily basis, then you should definitely definitely get your hands on this one. It's like super easy to blend and it doesn't have that excess coverage, so perfect for daily wear I think. So if you're finding like a good stick foundation, so you can definitely get your hands on this one. And so many of you asked me about high end foundations as well. I don't own any one high end foundation at this point, because as I said, I'm really spectacle about my foundation choices. I really want to get a MAC Studio Fix Plus, Smashbox one, Dior one, but we'll see. So yes, if you are finding like a good drugstore foundation which is not so like what like high coverage and it's like a medium coverage, I don't think you can build this. Okay, so it's like a very nice light coverage foundation. Agar BB cream se thodi si zyada coverage chahiye, so you can definitely get this one. Okay, then I have this sheer loose powder from W7. Again mera powders mein bhi wo hal hai, main base products mein bahut like specially foundation, concealer and loose powders main bahut spectacle rehti hu khareedne se pehle, because पता नहीं क्यों, बट आई डू वॉच अ लॉट ऑफ रिव्यूज, आई डू वॉच लोग कौन सी स्किन पे कौन सा क्या है, सो आई डू वॉच देम एंड आई थिंक यू शुड ऑल्सो. ऐसा नहीं है कि अगर आप मेरी वीडियो देख रहे हो जाके फटाफट ऑर्डर कर दो, अपनी रिसर्च करो, इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, क्योंकि मैं भी करती हूँ. ओके, इफ यू आर बाइंग इट ऑन माई रिकमेंडेशन, मैं भी ये प्रोडक्ट्स बहुत लिटरली रिसर्च करके लेती हूँ, लाइक स्पेशली फाउंडेशन, कंसीलर्स एंड लूज पाउडर. You should definitely do little bit of your research before buying, before putting your money into any product I think, because it's obviously a hard earned money and I don't want it get wasted. But if you're buying on my recommendation, I'm forever grateful because you guys trust me on that, so yeah, it makes me happy. So I don't see anyone talking about this, not even a single person. ये मैंने अपने रिक्स पे लिया था. सो दिस इज द W7 शियर लूज पाउडर एंड यू कैन डेफिनेटली सी आई हैव यूज्ड इट अ लॉट, बट ये शो क्यों नहीं कर रहा है, देखो थोड़ा थोड़ा. इट वॉज फॉर वेरी चीप, लाइक वेरी चीप, आई बॉट इट फॉर 180 और 190 ऐसा कुछ ही मैंने लिया था एंड आई बॉट दिस फ्रॉम हॉक मेकअप. ओके, मेरे को हॉक मेकअप के लिए बहुत क्वेरीज आते हैं कि दे सेल ओरिजिनल मेकअप और नॉट, दे आर एब्सोल्युटली ओरिजिनल. आई बाय अ लॉट ऑफ माय स्टफ फ्रॉम देयर, सो यू कैन डेफिनेटली रिलाय ऑन देम. सो यप, सो आई रियली रियली लाइक इट, इट्स वेरी फाइनली मिल्ड एंड आई रियली डू एंजॉय दिस पाउडर एंड इट्स लाइक इन अ बजट आई थिंक, सो यू कैन डेफिनेटली गेट योर हैंड्स ऑन दिस वन, इट्स अवेलेबल इन हॉक मेकअप. देन आई हैव अ हाइलाइटर. Actually, I have two highlighters. So, okay, let's talk about highlighters first. So the first one is the Makeup Revolution Skin Kiss Highlighter. Sorry, the packaging has been all rubbed off, but it's a beautiful, beautiful highlighter. First of all, see the size of the pan. It's huge, you guys. I have seen so many people talking about the Pro Illuminate one, and mere paas tha bhi wo, but wo expire ho gaya, so I just discarded that. But I have this one still, and oh my god, it's in the shade Peach Kiss, and this is how it looks like. Like, it's not over the top, you can definitely build this off. And I think no one talks about their Skin Kiss highlighters. They have three shades, golden, peach and silver. Golden bahut golden lag raha tha mujhe, silver bahut silver lag raha tha, so maine peach wala le liya. And I'm quite happy with the highlighter. It's beautiful, beautiful. You can definitely see that how huge the pan is, plus how beautiful the highlighter is. So if you are finding like a good highlighter, then you should definitely get your hands on this. I'm not really sure about the price, but I'll mention somewhere here. Okay, then a brand that I see no one is talking about. Yes, I have done like a sponsored post with them. So these, the Sea Salt products came in PR, but my reviews are not. I really, ये मैंने उस वीडियो में भी बोला था. If you're coming from Instagram, IGTV section, I made like an IGTV video for them. So this is the Sea Salt HD Makeup Face Highlighter. This is how it looks like. मैंने उस वीडियो में भी बोला था कि ये मेरा फेवरेट प्रोडक्ट है और ये अभी तक मेरा फेवरेट प्रोडक्ट है. एंड आई डोंट सी एनीवन टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस, एनीवन यूजिंग दिस. आई डोंट नो व्हाई. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, सी हाउ ब्यूटीफुल द फॉर्मुलेशन इज. लाइक इट्स वेरी लिक्विडी, इट्स नॉट दैट थिक. मैंने बहुत ज्यादा ले लिया है, बट आई हैवंट सीन दिस ब्यूटीफुल लिक्विड हाईलाइटर एवर, लाइक फ्रॉम ड्रगस्टोर. And they are free from any harsh chemicals, parabens, and like, I think if you're buying this one, it has a lot of multi uses. You can apply it underneath your makeup, foundation basically, and mix it in with your foundation, use it as a highlighter. I think it's a really multi-purpose product, and I love multi-purpose products because when you're traveling, especially obviously, and if you're someone who wears makeup, like you want like something for your personal use, so I think these products go really really handy. First up, ye bahut kam storage lete hain, and you can use it in n number of times, and this goes really really long way. You just need a pump for your whole face of highlighting, and maybe 1.5 to mix it in with your foundation or before your makeup. So I think no one talks about it, and it should definitely be. इसके बारे में सच में बात होनी चाहिए, because it's a very beautiful product. Plus consistency इसकी बहुत ही different है. Like I don't own anything like this in my collection. So yeah. Then a blush stick that I see no one talking about, though it's from Maybelline. Maybelline के products ऐसे रेज होते हैं जैसे पता नहीं क्या हो. I really love Maybelline stuff. Like they are very budget friendly and fits in everyone's budget, I think. So this is the Maybelline Master Flush stick. This is how it looks like, and I see no one talking about it, no one using it, and I freaking love it. I feel little good about cream products more rather than powder products, because they blend into your skin really really nicely. And again, this is something that I really really enjoy. You can definitely grab it on discount. I know this is for 750 or 850, something like that, but I think that should be more talked about, so you can definitely definitely get your hands on this one. And now I want to talk about two brow pencils that I really really enjoy, and they are very very budget friendly, like very budget friendly. The first one is from Etude House. This is how it looks like. I didn't knew that Etude House ki brow pencil itni affordable hogi, and it's really nice, and it has that angular tip, so it's really really helps you in drawing like flicks over here, and it fills up your brows really nicely. The color selection is amazing. They have up to like 7 or 8 colors, I think, so that's a pretty good thing. So if you're a beginner and you don't want to splurge on pomades or something like that, then you should definitely definitely get your hands on this one, and on LA Colors one as well. It's their wooey bro pencil from LA Colors. Again, something that I really really enjoy, and again it has that kind of tip. But I would say the packaging wise, the quality of the LA Colors one is better than the Etude House. It's a little plasticky, but obviously the product is amazing. If you are finding like a good brow pencil, then you should definitely try these. The last thing that I have is the LA Colors Rose Palette. This is how it looks like. And see, the palette is beauty. Like if you're finding like really daily kind of wear shades and you don't wear makeup much often and you want only one palette, then you should definitely get your hands on this one. I'm wearing this today only on my eyes. I think it's very underrated. No one talks about them. I've seen so many people talking about the Nika K ones, but not these ones. But the formulation of these ones are also very beautiful. Plus they have more shades and you can definitely find it on really good discount on Pop Makeup, on Flipkart. And make sure if you're buying makeup from Flipkart, it's F assured. So yep, I think I got it from Flipkart and I really enjoy this palette. I've created I think 4-5 looks with them and it's something very versatile. I think like if you're someone who likes to soft makeup, then this is something that you should definitely go for. So yes, that's that for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this makeup product that no one is talking about, that I should definitely talk about them, because you should definitely know that what is good in the market and which are underrated and which are really budget friendly products. I think everything was really budget friendly, like from drugstore only. So yes, if you buy anything, do a little bit of research and do tag me if you buy anything. I would love to see that you buy my recommendations. So yes, that's that for today's video. Don't forget to give this video a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. And don't forget to follow me on my Instagram to see more juicy beauty content. So yep, that's that. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you in my next one. Bye bye.